What am I thinking? There's no way I'm going outside with the town like that. Sheesh! If he's gonna make me his guest, he could at least have a GPS or something ready for me. Well then, I guess I'll get going. Do I actually have to go look for those guys? What has he gotten me into?
Is it possible for us to not know about a guy who sticks out that much?
Hmm? Hmm. I did think from last time that the culprit would be someone with ties to Mitsuru-san. I still can't shake that theory.
Hmm. Oh, maybe he transferred here! Or it could be his older brother's uniform! What is it?
Be on guard. Don't leave my side.
You're kidding me!
Hey guys! Long time no see.
Are you serious?
Itachi-san.
No way! Why is Itachi-san?
Could he be a fake?
Ah, fake? Oh, right. I forgot about that whole thing going on.
Why are you here?
Huh? Oh, well, I had intended on staying well-behaved. But someone begged me to help out. And you know, I'm not the kind of guy who can say no to something like that.
How about? You mean that show guy?
Have you guys already met? Oh, man.
That doesn't matter! Don't tell me you're working with the culprit this time, too!
Well, what do you think?
Don't play dumb! If I don't like your answer, there'll be boot prints all over your face!
Who cares about all that? Come on, aren't you kids in serious trouble right now? What with all the world ending and all?
So you are!
You guys really like sticking your heads into dangerous situations, don't you? You don't gain anything in life from doing that, you know?
Adachi-san, you said you would abide by the rules of this world. So why are you here?
Rules. Rules, eh?
Don't you understand how the real world is in trouble because of Sho? This isn't like the TV world, where only we were involved.
Oh man, I see you never learn. The only reason I took that brat up on his invitation was because I was bored. All the questions about what he's after or what's gonna happen to this town, I don't give a damn about any of it.
What's he saying?
Dutch, you lousy!
Whoa, give me a break! I don't intend to get involved with kids like you anymore. Like, I bet you're honestly abiding by the rules here, because that's how you think.
The rules here?
You know, the one-on-one stuff. You don't even know what's gonna happen because of that. Honestly. Rats like you barely even think.
What's that supposed to mean?
Like I keep saying, if you keep fighting them on their own terms, it could bite you in the ass. I bet he's collected quite a lot of those persona fragments by now.
We've been inadvertently helping him?
Oh man, you really hadn't noticed? You need to get your act together.
What was that just now?
Looks like there's no more time left. Earlier than I expected. Well, that's why I need to get going. Good luck to you, I guess. Oh, and your friends who got caught? They might be in trouble if you leave them be, you know?
Wait! What's that supposed to mean?
It means just what it sounds like. Then again, I guess it might be impossible for just you three. I guess that's enough for now. Well, go on and do your best, investigation team.
Thank you.